Hi there, I'm Luke Whalen with the RV Corral out at our new lot in Coburg, Oregon on Roberts Road. Today I'd like to show you this 2017 Fun Finder, the 212 VKS. It's a two slide unit, 21 foot. And we'll start out here at the front. It's got the aerodynamic front end. You've got your LED lighting, two batteries, your jack. And then coming around this side, you have a power awning that comes out, and it's got the outdoor speakers built into the awning, so you'll get to hear your music, your movie, or whatever you're playing out front. You've got your four-point stabilizing. And then coming around to the back, you have plug-ins here, a satellite hookup if you want to do TV outside. This is a hookup for the barbecue. The unit does come with a barbecue that's up in the storage area up front. So the barbecue just attaches here, plugs in underneath the trailer, and you can barbecue outdoors. Then over here we have your plug-in, your cable and satellite where it comes in to power up the coach, your city water, your fresh water fill. We also have the sewage down there, all easy to access in one place. And then you've got your second slide here. And then you've got your propane tanks, nicely, you know, stored together. And then here's your under cabinet storage with your garden hose, and it also has the barbecue in there that's in the big bag. And then coming around, let's go look inside. So as you come in, you can see the really nice open floor plan. You've got the dining room slide, and then you have the kitchen slide over here, so it makes it really spacious. Just incredibly generous with the space in it, considering it's just a 21-foot travel trailer. So we'll start in the kitchen. Gas electric fridge. You've got a nice little storage drawer underneath the fridge. And you've got your four drawers here by the stove. Again, so a real generous amount of storage. Microwave, your range hood. Three burner gas cooktop. And then again, it does have the oven. And again, lots of storage. Towel rack. And then you have your island in the kitchen, which a lot of the trailers this small, you know, typically don't have a ton of counter space in them. Again, more storage. You've got your high faucet with your stainless steel sinks. And then moving up here towards the bedroom, you've got your nightstand here. You've got lighting up above the reading lights above the headboard, storage up above the bed, and then up here in the front of the trailer you have some really nice closet space, six drawer dresser, and then two more small cabinet doors on each side. And these drawers, you know, again, so for a trailer as small as this, it's got a ton of storage. And then coming over here, this table folds down into a bed also. And then if you notice down here, it does have a built-in central vac with a couple of plugs down there also. It's nice. It's got a nice, I don't know if you can pick it up in the video, but it's got a nice arched ceiling, ducted air throughout the coach. And then coming back, really nice sized shower. You know, I'm 6 foot tall, so there's ample amount of room. I'm not a small person. And then you've got your toilet, your sink. Let me get out of the way. You've got your sink, little medicine cabinet, and then a linen, little linen closet right there underneath the sink. And then back here at the back, you've got your entertainment center, CD, DVD player. You've got USB plug-ins, AM, FM. So you can have this play outside or in the, you know, you can adjust where the music's going to play. And then the last thing is you've got another huge closet here in the back. So it, ton of storage for such a small RV. Again, my name's Luke Whalen. I'm with the RV Corral in Coburg, Oregon, out on Roberts Road. My cell phone number is 541-521-8201. And if you have any questions, please call me. Again, that number was 541-521-8201. Thank you much for watching the video, and I look forward to hearing from you. Thanks.